Finals for tonight's first game. Next up, Rose-Hulman, 82.